Alright, so I totally messed up. Here, let me reload. So I just remembered that Talun is gone. Because I got busted for thievery, and now I have to go find the thief. Not sure I remember what city that actually happened in. Oh, hey, Dialad. How you doing? Everyone's doing well. Yeah, I'm wearing my headset right now. Does it sound weird, or is it too loud? Whoops. I need to figure out how to get my merchant character back. Oh, I remember now. Okay, so that's the castle where my merchant is. Yeah, sometimes, or it's just dark. So I guess there's two things. I know I actually have the flute that does that. I just need to figure out where Sorrow used it. Right on, Shadow. You have a good night, man.
Thank you.
And the monsters in this place are rough. Thank you. Nice. I'm glad I walked around there. Fire Claw. Who can use that? Oh, I know. I'm gonna need to bring Elena back into the party. She is such a heavy hitter. We're gonna do that right now.
Thank you.
Actually, we should save it before we go back down there, just to be safe.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, nice. Looks like I got the real deal now. And the Zenithian shield. Thank you. Okay, I think we're gonna hop out for the night. We will post on the schedule what our game will ultimately be tomorrow. Probably sometime in the morning. The early afternoon games are probably going to be a little bit of Duck Game and some Fortnite just in the early afternoon. But in the evening, I'm still deciding, but it's either going to be this game or Chrono Cross. Those are the two RPGs I've been doing the most progress in. So those will be the ones. Oh, hey, Brian, I didn't realize you were there. Yeah, man. We will be playing more games tomorrow, so I will see everybody then, and thanks for watching.